When I was a young man, I carried my pack. I lived a free life on the rover. Pay the Murray's green basin till the dust is back. I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's war to be done. So give me a tin hat, and they give me a gun. They sent me a war to the war. And the band played waltzing Matilda. When the ship pulled the war veil away, and amidst all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed at the Gallipoli. Well, I remember a terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water. How in the hell they called Sula Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he primed himself well. He rained us with bullets, he showered us with shell. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. He nearly blew us back into Australia. The band played waltzing Matilda, and we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again. Those that were living just tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, whispering in me the closes as higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arms over here, and when I awoke in the hospital bed, and saw what it had done, wished I was dead. Never knew there was worse things than dying. Sinny Mare and Waltz and Matilda, or in the green bush for a year, for to hunt in some pigs, a man needs faith legs. They were Waltz and Matilda with me. They collected the wounded, the crippled, the maimed, and they shipped us back into Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those brave, wounded heroes of Suvla. When the ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my leg used to be. Thank Christ, there was nobody waiting for me to grieve or to mourn or to pity. And the band played waltzing Matilda when they carried us down the gangplank. Nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared. They turned all their faces for war. happen with Horton Matilda when they carried us down the gangplank? Nobody cheered, they just stood there and stared. They turned all their faces to the wall. Sit on my chair and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reviewing their dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tired, stiff and worn, those weary old heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year, the numbers get fewer. Someday we'll miss it at all. Waltz